Want to get to this breaking news. Number one ranked golfer Scottie Scheffler has been detained by police in Kentucky. Getting a look at that right now. The second round of the PGA Championship is going on right now. ESPN reports that it was a misunderstanding with traffic flow that led to Scheffler's attempt to drive past police. Officers were there because of a shuttle bus hitting and killing a pedestrian this morning outside the Valhalla Golf Club.